That's how I look.
I was born in New Jersey. I said it before, but I guess nobody heard me. My mother died young, no sisters or brothers. I was the only son. When I was 12, my pops died too. What's a nigga supposed to do? They sent me out west to live with my aunt. I guess they thought that was the best, but there was no love there. And growing with no moms, I guess I was prepared to live in a vacuum. The bedroom, the kitchen, the hall, the bathroom. I didn't leave home much. I didn't like LA. I didn't have no friends to trust. I got bused to a school, blacks and whites. I guess it was cool, but by high school I changed. I didn't want to bust. I didn't want to play the game. I walked to Crenshaw High. Shit was fly. I hooked up with a new crew. Some brothers that seemed like they knew what the fuck to do. Now you may call it a gang, we call it a sect. And it was our own thing. The whole school was down. And one way or another, everybody fucked around. Whether